days past. And said, I saw some stuff that you was doing that I know wasn't really cool. But it really don't matter to me, because I still want you. Can I get some people who knew that God says, I saw you in the past. I saw some of the stupid stuff you've done. I saw some of the crazy things you've done. He said, but I still want you. Can I get somebody to give God a shout in the praise? Because he saw me in the past, but he still wants. In other words, Jesus says, I know your past location. I know it. Good. I know it. But here's the shock. He said, I saw you even before Philip even talked to you. I saw you. But here's the shock. He says in verse 49, they make answer and say to him, Rabbi, you are the Son of God. Look at the excitement. Look at the excitement. He said, you are the Son of God. He says, watch this. You are the King of Israel. He said with excitement and boldness, I ain't trying to figure out who you are. I know who you are. Ooh, can I say that right there? How many of y'all ain't trying to figure out who God is? You know who he is. And the reason why I know who he is, because of stuff he's done for me that nobody else in the world could do. I know who he is. He's a way maker. He's a heart fixer. He's a mind regulator. I'm your own school. He's a wheel in the middle of a wheel. He's the lily of the valley. He's the bright morning star. He says, no, watch this. He says, verse 50 says, Jesus answered and said to him, because I said to you, I saw you under the fig tree. Do you believe? Anybody who could tell me about some stuff I didn't tell nobody? Oh, I believe you. But watch this. Here's a shot. He said, you think that's something? I'm in the Bible. Shrek, I'm in the Bible. Shrek, I'm in it. He says, you will see greater things than these. Oh, you should have shot. You should have prayed.